This is the Glo Lite Tetra, and it is a great little fish. It's going to max out just over an inch or so, and you see that orange color that is absolutely outstanding. This is a peaceful fish that you're going to want to keep in groups. As long as you've got at least a 10-gallon tank, you should be in good shape. A 20-gallon would be even better, but don't overlook the Glo Lite Tetra when you see them, because once they settle in, they get some awesome color.